L is for the way you look at me.
Right now we are heading to Torrey Pines Reserve to set up for Reuben's engagement. It's exciting.
Is very,
you know,
very
extraordinary.
Is even more than anyone that you adore can love. Is all
what is
that
wearing?
She's wearing hiking stuff.
Okay, wait, the same as her.
Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you.
Today?
Kayaking.
Really? Or biking? Okay. I like that. What else?
What else?
Good dinner. I like that too. This is our first hike of the end of the year. Not the first of the year. The end of the year. And we're excited. What are you thinking about this, Lara?
I love it. It's
yeah?
Like, yeah. Like you said, it's the best of both worlds.
We'll take another video when we're up there.
Peace. Throughout the week, I wasn't so nervous. And I was like, I got this, you know, it's easy for me, you know, I could do this. But yesterday night, today in the morning, I felt nervous. You know, like, what am I going to say? Am I going to forget things? You know, I wanted to practice.
Yeah, I didn't see it coming. I can't believe it. Well, our vlog finally ended towards the end of the cliff, and Reuben proposed. I'm so excited for this new chapter. I'm so grateful for Monica and Erica and Josh and whomever helped Reuben plan this. I'm grateful and I can't even talk, honestly.
What's up, guys? So we finally made it to our last vlog of the day. This is very exciting. We finally started vlogging and here we are. We made it to Broken Hills Point. This is Lara. I don't think Lara imagined this, but Lara, how do you feel?
I'm nervous.
She's nervous, yeah. So we're really excited. I was nervous about, I think I even put the ring on the wrong finger.
The middle finger, just FYI.
But,
you know what that meant.
Yeah, I think you did. But yeah, we're here. You know, it was a surprise. Hopefully, Lara, you're surprised.
Thank you, thank you.
Yeah, so I think we'll make our video, hopefully.
Yeah. L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary.